All this stuff they left.
I know, yeah. Got there. There's my rose.
Let's go look at a stove.
Mike, Jordan. Loser. Do that. My camera will fall off. There it is.
Look at this whole old heating system right here.
Dude, this place is wide open too.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna scope this out before it's dark.
All right.
I just wanna walk around and just see. You
know what I mean? Mm-hmm. What's that?
Dude, this is it.
It is? Yep. Nice. I'll be there in a second. Oh, nice.
Yeah, look at this, is the place. Look at this, the axe.
Is that the street over there?
Yeah, no, it's the side, not the street. All right, I'm gonna go.
Do your thing.
Yeah, you doing it?
Yes, all right. Sir.
All right, I don't wanna mess you up.
You're fine. A bunch of old calendars here. Chart. It looks like this person was a bird lover.
Dennis is a safe right here.
Really? I didn't even see that.
Check that out.
It's an old safe right there. I go check out upstairs.
Cool.
Hell yeah. A little trashed up here. And a bunch of belts. Possibly owners at one time. Oh, this is a little bigger than I thought. Wow. Tennis rackets. Thank you. A lot of decay going on in here. I like this room.
Yeah, this is the one everybody comes for, then it's right here. That's why we're here. The pink room. This is why they call it the pink house.
The pink room.
Yep. You know what I want to do? I want to put the axe on the couch like everybody else has it.
Right.
Why is it over here? Why is that over there? Looks cool when the axe is like, you know, like that.
Kind of like a Lizzie Borden style thing.
Yeah. Well, everybody has it set up there for their pictures, you know?
Yeah.
It looks better.
Here's the axe. Might be blood on it. Who knows?
Yeah. Well, no, I mean, like I was saying, some people call this the axe murderer's house, this, that, and the other.
Yep.
Thing. You know, for clickbait, but again, I don't know. Everybody tells me it's the pink house. And again, somebody gave it away, so.
This place looks like nobody has lived here since the 60s.
Well, yeah.
Everything's shown the 60s, pretty much.
Yeah, and that paper newspaper says 1980 over there. Is there anything upstairs?